on our local Durant Stadium, home of Youngstown City Schools. Tonight's officials, Gary Fireball Jennings, Jim Hurricane Cortez, Ray Molesky, and Richard Bardall. Please make sure you are respectful to tonight's officials. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder that the concession stand is open. The concession stand is open. Please make sure you go get your hot eats and cold treats, and we have a whole lot of pizza to serve you tonight. Also, we have a whole lot of pepperoni rolls also, I'm told. And the pretzels, I tasted myself, it worked absolutely virtuoso.
Thank you.
start the game. There's a penalty marker on the field. Penalty's going to be offside against Howland. That's a 5-yard penalty. First and 5 for the Cowboys. Pick up of a yard, that's going to make it 3rd and 4 for the Cowboys. Chaney. Cowboys timeout. This is a great time to go to the concession stand and get a great piece of pizza from Little Caesars. Andrew Parrish, the Cowboys touchdown! That was a 64-yard run. Penalty marker down on the field. It's going to be false start against the Cowboys. prison attempt is no good. This is once again a great time to check out the concession stand. There are no pepperoni rolls left. However, this is a great time to go get some pizza. Was made by Andy Parrish. That was good for a 2-yard pickup. Second and 8 for the Tigers. For the Tigers, first down. Tackle was made by Tyon Blair. Of 1 yard on the play, that's going to make it 39 for Howland. Tackle made by Marquise DiPietro. Some would say that 70 degrees is hot chocolate weather. Go get your hot chocolate at the concession stand. by Jaden Mack. And King Picker. That's going to make it 4th and 9 for the Tigers. Quarterback keeper.
Don't give up,
that was good for a 5-yard pickup. That's going to make it 2nd and 5 for the Cowboys. The Cowboys touchdown! That was a 75-yard run. They both run the play. A legal shift against Chaney. Chaney will redo the conversion attempt. Blair was the ball carrier on the play. Cowboys successful on the conversion attempt.
DJ, stay in the block.
pickup. Second and 7 for the Tigers. Littering on the tackle. Penalty marker down the field. Penalty on the close with the illegal formation against Howland. That penalty is going to be declined. Going to make it 4th and 8 for Howland. Going to elect a punt, and that's going to bring us to the end of the first quarter. Your first quarter score, the Howland Tigers 0, your Chaney Cowboys 14. Just a reminder that the concession stand is open. Gilroy's pass is going to be incomplete. Andrew Paris with the Cowboys touchdown. That was a 67-yard run. Winner was the ball carrier on the play. Conversion attempt is successful. Tigers timeout. Was made by Jamon Moore. Moore wants to get in on the tackle. Going to make it 3rd and 4 for the Tigers. Officials timeout on the field. pass is defended by Jay Manningham. And that's going to make it 2nd and 10 for the Tigers. Andrew Paris in on the tackle. It's going to make it 4th and 9 for the Tigers. He's going to take over 1st and 10 at the 20-yard line.
Thank you.
Gopher Westdale with the ball carrier on the play. Pass to the Cowboys. First down. Thank you. successful. again was in on the tackle. Very well for the Tigers. Tackle made by Kane Dicker and Andrew Parrish. It's going to make it 4th and 16 for the Tigers. Howland has elected to punt the ball. Ball start against Chaney. That's a 5-yard penalty. First and 15, the Cowboys. Mark Guilford was ball carrier on the play. It's going to make it 2nd and 4 for the Cowboys. Guilford was a ball carrier on the play. The loss of the yard, that's going to make it 2nd and 11. Caden Parrish as quarterback keeper. Penalty marker down in the play. First quarter, your third quarter score. Howland Tigers 0, your Chaney Cowboys 30. Was made by Jaden Mack. Second and 14. Ball. kicker. First down. Thank you. concession stand is going to be closing up at about 7:15, so please make your way through the concession stand to get your hot eats and cold treats. play recovered by Howland. The end of the first quarter. Just a reminder that such games could be closing up shop here at 7:15. for Cowboys. Touchdown! That was a 12-yard run for Gagelhoff.
Timeout.
Palma with ball carrier on play. Gonna make it 32 for Chaney. Cowboys, touchdown! Cowboys 16. going to be third and 16.
Thank you.
clean up around you. Please make sure you clean up the space around you so we can help keep this complex absolutely pristine. Great night. It's safe travel.